The McDonnell XF-88B was one of the most remarkable aircraft ever built. It was the fastest propeller-driven aircraft in the world, a testament to the innovative engine and design work of its creators. This story explores the history and legacy of this extraordinary machine. The XF-88B was a product of the post-World War II era, when the United States was engaged in a fierce competition with the Soviet Union for technological supremacy. In this environment, engineers and scientists were pushing the boundaries of what was possible, seeking new and better ways to create faster, more efficient machines. The XF-88B was one of the results of this effort. The aircraft was built by McDonnell Aircraft, a company that had previously produced some of the most advanced jet fighters of the era. The XF-88B was designed to be a long-range escort fighter, capable of flying at high speeds for extended periods of time. Its most notable feature was its propulsion system, which used a unique combination of two Allison J35A17 turbojet engines and two General Electric J31GE3 turboprop engines. This combination allowed the aircraft to reach speeds of up to 650 miles per hour, a remarkable feat for a propeller-driven aircraft. The creators of the XF-88B were some of the most talented engineers and designers of the era. The lead designer on the project was Richard Palmer, who had previously worked on the McDonnell FH Phantom and F2H Banshee. Palmer was known for his innovative designs and attention to detail, and he brought these skills to bear on the XF-88B. He was joined by a team of engineers and technicians who worked tirelessly to perfect the aircraft's engine and aerodynamics. The XF-88B made its first flight on May 3, 1949, and quickly made headlines for its impressive performance. The aircraft was flown by legendary test pilot Chuck Yeager, who described it as the sweetest handling airplane I've ever flown. Yeager put the XF-88B through its paces, testing its limits and pushing it to its maximum speeds. The aircraft performed flawlessly, demonstrating the power and precision of its unique propulsion system. Despite its impressive performance, the XF-88B was ultimately deemed unsuitable for production. The aircraft's complex engine configuration made it difficult to maintain, and the advent of more advanced jet engines made propeller-driven aircraft like the XF-88B obsolete. Only two XF-88Bs were ever built, and both were eventually retired from service. Today, the XF-88B is remembered as a marvel of engineering and a testament to the ingenuity of its creators. Although it was ultimately overshadowed by more advanced aircraft, it remains an important part of aviation history. The aircraft's propulsion system, which combined turbojet and turboprop engines, inspired future designs and helped pave the way for the development of more advanced aircraft. The XF-88B's legacy lives on in the countless innovations and advancements that have come since its creation. One of the two XF-88Bs that were built is now on display at the National Museum of the United States Air Force in Dayton, Ohio. The aircraft is a popular attraction for aviation enthusiasts and history buffs, who marvel at its sleek lines and unique propulsion system. The museum staff takes great care to preserve the aircraft and educate visitors about its history and significance. In the end, the McDonnell XF-88B remains an important piece of aviation history, a testament to the creativity and ingenuity of its creators. Though it may no longer hold the title of the fastest propeller-driven aircraft in the world, it remains a symbol of the boundless possibilities of human achievement. As long as there are dreamers and innovators, there will always be new and exciting.